So number one was always the posture. So like I said, if the belt is well tied, we can grab the belt. That's fine. Grab the belt. The idea, like I said, about our grips is always to remember, I don't want him attacking, let's say, an arm bar, for example. So if my hands are just like this, doing nothing, he's going to pull the arm in and then start attacking the submission. If I'm holding the belt like this, if he wants to bring the arm in, at least I'm hooked onto him. It's not foolproof, but at least it's better like this, okay? Now, sometimes the belt's untied a little bit, so this doesn't control much. So although it controls the grip, it's not going to control his waist when I want to move. So the idea is to control here, the pants, close, use your palms against the both hip bones of his waist, right here. One, two. It's firm. And I'm not using strength, I'm just using the posture. I let my hips drive my shoulders and my shoulders drive my palms. So it's right here, one, two. It's locked in. Now if he tries to use the power of his legs to reel me towards him, see, my voice doesn't change. But if I was bent like this, now I have to force. And he's probably gonna win. Arms are not as strong as his legs. But when you get to here, you're much better. You're in a good position now, okay? It's hard for the person on the bottom right now. He's supporting my body weight. Now I'm gonna bring one knee in. I'm gonna go one, and I'm gonna post. Again, don't pass the center line right here when you post. If this works perfect, sometimes it will. Boom, it pops open. Other times you need a little bit of assistance. So if you're here, don't use your hand. Just use the elbow, see? You can still pull the pants up. You're always gripping, and then you just use this, an additional press. If you let go of everything, now he's gonna pull the arm in again. Or if you use the palm, he's gonna go for the triangle. He's gonna pass the leg over and triangle, okay? When you use the palm, that's when we stand up. No submissions. On your knees, you're always into the submission zone, okay? One more time. Posture first. One, two. I start to get to here. If you need the assistance of your arm, perfect. I move, slice. At the same time, this one comes down, this one comes up. And I also connect, eliminate the space. If I stay here, he's gonna use all of his power from his arms to push me away. So when I get to here, I'm gonna connect, and now underhook the leg, back step, place my palm where the hip, remove the hook, move, bring my knee towards the waist, and now the other knee up, and now the hands go and reach each other. That's my side control position.